When I was in grade school, they told me to write down what I wanted to be when I grew up. So I wrote down happy. They told me I didn't understand the assignment. I told them they didn't understand life. Be happy. Be who you are. Young.
Yeah. And I put it on the line. Do this shit like all the time. All the time. Young. Damn, I failed again. So many answers, no ways to win. Out of sight or out of mind. Shit, either way you out of time. Cause when it come to that pencil, you either writing it down to have dreams killed, and I ain't going back to landfill, nope. It's like you ain't got the right handles. It's like trying to ball while at a standstill. Or you ain't got the right plan skill, oh. Oh, now who look who rolled some dirt? I had to go into it just so I could come and show you first. I had to go through 6 feet of the pool so I could clean my shirt. And just to make the matters worse, I'm chasing everything. They come complacent, ain't no pacing. So after this, either you gon' call me Poppy or Pappy Mason. And after all the patience, and after all the wait, just close my eyes and take a sigh and hear the voice keep saying, saying.
For cheap thrills and e-pills, for deep holes that these fill. And we feel what we feel. We refill to be still. And these won't, but these will. Cause genius has it worse. Never knowing that you have a cause. Sick of sitting waiting by the phone, but they still haven't called. That's the bottom of the darkest pool you cannonball. Sunk into the hopelessness, convince yourself you have no more. That's not what you saw. No champagne, no caviar. Ain't know who you are, but who are you anymore? In that car, no manicure, no makeup for open scars. You wake up to open up to hope to open up to God. That's the journey, pursue the happiness, willing son. In the truth, what's real to us, really that's what's real to us. But never really real enough to stop me from filling cups. They take our lives and tell us live it up. Please don't kill my dreams unless you can help me rebuild them some.
you got goals, aspirations, anything at all, don't ever let it fall.